make cousin Anna a room. On the Darby Show, Anna has a very flamboyant personality. She travels, hangs out with royalty. You know, Queen Elsa and I are like total besties. So we want to create a room that represents her personality. I'm thinking rich, bold colors, like a peacock. I want to use scrapbook paper for wallpaper, but I can't find the perfect one. So let's try making it ourselves. This is golden yellow computer paper, and I'm gonna draw a small circle, then a larger oval underneath. I connect them using some curvy S shapes. Make a triangle for the beak, then a curved line down here. This will be the tail, and maybe it'll just kind of swoosh around. Let's add a wing and two legs. And I'm just gonna add a little squiggly line because maybe our peacock is standing on a branch. Add some little feathers at the top. Draw a few tear shapes onto the tail. Now let's use some paint to add some color. I'm using a royal blue and I begin to paint the body of the bird, starting with the head, down the neck, adding a touch of teal to the chest. Paint the wings using shades of blue and green, and I'm just letting the colors kind of mix with each other. On the tail, I use shades of green and I just go around each one of the little teardrops. Add a lighter green, then I fill in with shades of teal, then use more green and blue to define the feathers. Then I use a really dark blue to just kind of make the feathers, kind of like veins. Use a gold paint in the center of each tier. At the beak, I make a small V, then a line with a dot to make an eye. Add small dots around the head and a dark blue dot in the center of each tier to paint a peacock. Paint the branches of the trees. Continue painting peacocks. Add leaves onto the branches. I use a black pen to add details. Dab on a pale yellow with a touch of pink. Add some splatters of gold paint to make our very own wallpaper. Or I guess you can call this a mural. Make more so there is enough to cover the walls. Speaking of walls, I cut a 13 by 15 inch rectangle for the back wall, 15 by 12 for the floor, and a 12 by 13 for the side. And I'm gonna make this a double room, so I cut a second set. Cover the floor with a wood grain scrapbook paper. I cover the bottom of the walls with white paper. Glue the mural to the top of the back two walls and one of the sides. The other side wall, I decided to cut out a foam board and then remove the center, add clear plastic from packaging, add strips of paper to make panes, cut strips of foam board, and remember to always have adult supervision when crafting. Glue them around the edge to make a large window. Begin gluing the walls to the floor. Use strips of foam board for trim. Add trim under the mural. Cut rectangles of foam board and glue them to the wall to add architectural detail to the wall. When we put the two corner rooms together, Anna has a large room. I recycle the packaging from our Barbie fashion packs, cover them with felt to make a turquoise couch. Add the coffee table from our How to Make a Doll Sofa Love Seat and Table video. We add our doll paper bed from a previous video. Our plush mattress, along with some bedding. We add our Pinterest rope side table. Take a clear plastic bottle, remove the top, cut it to make a cylinder, add vase filler and artificial plants to add some greenery to the room. I've decided to move the couch and use it as a divider between the spaces. Add throw pillows to bring the pattern from the bed over to the couch. And I'm going to drape a cut piece of fabric over the bottom of the bed, take a lid from a plastic container, cut strips of black paper, trace the lid onto paperboard and black paper, cut them out, stack and glue several together, add black paper to the top and bottom, make two, take one of the circles and glue the strips going over onto the sides, adding more strips of paper from different sides. Glue paper around the edge, take a circle of paper and place it on top, then glue it around the middle. Make a paper tube, glue it between the two circles, touch it up with a little paint to make a paper birdcage. Use stickers to decorate it, then place it in the room to cover the seam, making a room for Cousin Anna. Thank you for joining us while we made this peacock room. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and The Frog Vlog.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
We can drive.
Want to give a shout out to Yaya Rocks 12. What's up? Wow, I look totally fabulous today. Like, seriously, even my chill clothes are like so royal. Wait a minute. I just noticed that my room doesn't have any mirrors. How am I supposed to see my gorgeous face? Mom!